follow me.
An order member is within our reach, Basim. And like those before and those yet to come, Al'ul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue. For Al'ul is but a cog in a larger wheel. One that spins destructively. So long as it does, we hidden ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade, to that very mission. And while Al'ul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that. And in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Basim. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master. Busy as a beehive.
Come, set your sights on it.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos. And chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient. And trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud, on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty is well hidden, Al'ul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding. Died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the Karwansarai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
Come, the stage is yours, Basim. I will be watching. And when the opportunity presents itself, seize it.
I need your eyes, my friend. What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud saw fit to inspect my wares. And so here I wait. Who does he think he is?
What is it you are carrying? I ask only so that I may collect it for you.
Would you do that? I would take great joy in seeing that man in a fit of anger. It is a crate of silks and spices.
Ready your camel. I will see what I can do.
If I can get that merchant to leave, his abrupt departure may lure Al'ul out.
At this rate, we will be here until next sundown.
Hmm.
just as
there cannot be too many of those around.
Some guards came poking around and ordered us all to wait.
At this rate, we will be here until next time.
Be too many of those around.
Hold on!
So much for staying hidden.
What? Our name fits through every one of the city gates.
Dead.
Hey! Killer! He just killed someone! Find out!
Pungent. This must be the caravan merchant's crate.
Thank you. and the signs point towards flooding on the banks of the Titla this season.
Is that what I think it is?
Is this your crate?
Ah, it is indeed. The guards returned it to you.
In a manner of speaking.
Very good, very good. I must repay you. You seem like a man who enjoys a good meal. Care for some spice?
Not today, no. But I will ask that you loudly proclaim your departure. Make sure Mas'ud notices.
We share the same mind. My thanks to you, Ya Sadiqi.
I've seen that face before.
Can't say I pay much attention to what's going on. It's a bit beyond me.
A strange thing to happen upon. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage. There he is.
I offer a loyalty discount.
Come on,
I'm here to make you happy, friend. Name your price. I won't disappoint.
Turn your hate inward, Mas'ud. It is your wickedness that has led you here.
Wickedness? To whom? The unenlightened? The feeble who have cast their lot? It is our divine will to rule over them. Our duty to exact their contribution.
Contribution? To what?
To what could be. The very knowledge of which lies buried beneath these sands.
Some things are meant to stay that way.
No. These are gifts, destined to be recovered. They speak to us, as you well know.
Me?
Oh, yes. A hidden one you may be, but not just.
Oh.
Clear your mind. Al-Ghul's relentless pursuit at the expense of human lives has come to an end. It is a day of victory, not only for those spared of his cruelty, but for the Hidden Ones. The Order's grand plot in Baghdad may still be a mystery, but we can at least be certain Al-Ghul's role in it has been vanquished.
I believe what he sought to uncover were more strange objects, like the one I took from the Winter Palace. What does the Order want with these relics of the past? And why guard them with so much effort?
You are beginning to ask the right questions, Basim. We shall find the answers together.
Lately, all I have are questions.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
How am I to guide you if you will not speak openly?
I have struggled with nightmares. In these dreams, a djinni torments me until I wake up panicked and soaked with sweat. In Alamut, I had nearly forgotten about it. But when I killed Al-Ghul, I felt its presence again. And I am left asking why? Why here? Why now? Why me? Piling questions and no answers. I meant to tell you, but...
You were afraid I would think you weak of mind. We are only as weak as we allow ourselves to be. To shed a weakness, you must do what is necessary to mend that which causes you pain.
Will you permit me a brief respite? I wish to seek out an old friend.
Nihal? I remember. She is important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you pain. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbiya Bureau when it is settled.
Indeed, Nihal. I have not a clue where she went. Back home in Anbar, maybe.
Khalifa reminds you that while thieving is strictly forbidden in Baghdad...
Hello.
Well met, sir.
What have you got today?
Plenty of stock just now. The tools of the trade. Thinking of refining your gear? Is that all?
I must be on my way.
Farewell, sir.
Well met.
Well met.
May I see your wares?
Take a look. Got what you need.
I will be off then.
Peace go with you.
Guard! The criminal! He's here! Hurry!
Thank you. have no... Hey, stop! You look familiar.
Poor lightness.
Hey, that's your face on the poster!
Really, you?
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiqi. I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it. On the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when. Only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. But of course. Duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Basim?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated. certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps I should look into Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber. Better keep a low profile. The things that pass for art these days.
Whoa. الكلب.
just passing through. What see you, my friend?
Go, now!
Be so criminal dog! Call out the watch! He's here! You dare me?
So where you are?
The big puppet! Let's stop him! Go get him!
Where are you hiding?
Nothing here for you.
Mm-hmm.
help, my friend.
Questa con la pizza all'estero.
Repent, or you will know God's wrath.
الحماد على الأغاني.
عظيم.
يا
Oh.
What the?
Here, dog!
This must be the oasis Nihal had in mind. Show me the path ahead.
I want to talk to you. Hold it there.
What is this?
Hey, you.
A note?
A word. Hey, yeah.
Seems the members of the Tha'abin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them. Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. Thank you. wonder where this leads. This. Surely there is a way to diminish it. Not have enough. I will need a few more of these shards.
Yeah! degenerate rascals are here. Be careful.
What are you gawking at?
You sound like someone in need of help.
I will take it when I can.
Then I shall offer it. What is the problem?
This house belonged to my mother before she passed away. It holds an object of great value. A treasure, you might say.
A treasure?
Ha! Suddenly he's all ears!
Treasure intrigues me, but it does not rule my heart. Nor my ears.
Anyway, unless I find a way inside, the treasure is lost forever.
As a child, I was quite the treasure hunter. Now is as good a time as any to renew that interest.
For a fee? So be it. After the job is complete.
Where exactly will I find this treasure?
My mother, a potter by trade, hid it inside a blue lusterware amphora.
Lusterware? That is a treasure in itself.
After her death, my grief was great, and I could not bring myself to enter the house and claim my birthright. Now I return only to find the place has sunk. Please, bring me what is mine.
Your birthright shall be restored. Guide me.
Walter.
I, for one, will not judge. Perhaps he's an innocent man in a cruel world.
Thank you.
guard will be ever vigilant.
One's over, shit, sir.
Shard, yet it weighs heavily in my hand. What is it, I wonder?
Jews?
They are looking for you.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
I am glad you are safe.
Alhamdulillah. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Tebid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyah and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on, then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmad.
It's Abu Jaf... Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim.
Thank you.
يريد مني الحسن أن أواصل المضي هذه المرة، أن أرى المخطوطات وأقيم صحتها. إن على
request for help from Murjana, the daughter of Ali Baba, a trader rich beyond measure. What could the daughter of a famed merchant want? It says to meet her outside the gates of Baghdad. Thaabin member is near.
معجزة أن تدير أي أعمال أصلا أيها البخيل.
Remember when I said Wajdi wants us to the escort?
Yourself yet?
I see you. Get back here!
Thank you.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Ah, too great a risk, my friend. Forgive me.
there is my target. This is the place.
not well.
Hey, stop! You look familiar.
Not mind me.
What is wrong with the youth today?
Oh.
أيها المتوحش، كف عن ذلك.
Best key to the shadows.
كف. عندما أقرر أنني اكتفيت من الصخر.
كالمعتاد. سأتقاعد.
أن يراك أحد فحش. سأجلس بمراقبة الآخرين وهم يجهدون أنفسهم وأمحط
عليهم. لاحقاً. يلزمك.
God curse you. No respect for authority.
ذلك ثلاثة أضعاف ما يدفعه أخي.
هذا ليس صحيحا ببساطة.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
أنت أغلى التجار في الحي.
باسم، over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No. But we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking, I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karh I remember.
It is your Karh no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction, and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues if it traces trouble to the route. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.
There are some contracts on the board, if you can find the time.
Rebecca, do you have some time? I have a few questions.
Fire away.
What else do you know about the Dairat al-Mal?
A specially curated place. One for the rich to display their bounty.
Does an event like that happen frequently here?
If the local merchants are to be believed, it happens once a year. But I'm sure there are no shortages of parties for the wealthy. What else?
What have you learned about Karh? I want to see it from fresh eyes.
Nothing that I'm not used to. Corruption, poverty. But the souk is vibrant. The spices, the materials, and oh, the tools! So many things I could experiment with.
Already thinking about taking a break?
Oh, calm down. I know where my focus lies. What else?
You know a little bit about me and where I am from. What about you, Rebecca?
Since when do you want to know more about me?
Come now. We are on the same side. Does not hurt to get to know who you are working with.
Well, I'm not from here. But let's just say my parents would not be out of place in an event like the Grand Auction.
You came from riches?
Shamefully so. As a child, I never enjoyed the glamour, the dress-up, and the manners. It was also suffocating. It all changed when I stepped outside of our gates one day and saw the world for what it really is. I've never turned back since. What else?
No more questions. Shukran, Rebecca.
Peace, friend.
Nice to see you.
I am sure you have not been idle.
Take a look. Nothing else?
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Here's what I have. Seen enough?
I am in your debt.
So long.
Master.
Are you ready, Basim? Karha waits.
Not yet. I have something else that needs doing.
Time continues to flow. And the order does not wait. Hurry!
Get out of here.
Oh.
Where can I hide?
I don't copy that.
Don't want to hear.
نقضي وقتا طويلا في النظر الى
انت ما هذا اذا
عن المنال
ساكون
members. I should investigate.
Hold this, stop!
Silence you! You there,
you catch that shit eater!
Sure, it takes me one step closer to uncovering the mysteries of the chamber.
Fuck you!
Self-made?
Oh, damn me!